The 16-year-old driver has just nicked the car from a local dealership, having first arranged a bogus test drive. A few minutes into the drive, the 19-year-old accomplice pulled a gun on a salesman and ejected him from the car. Without the salesman present to point out the vehicle's unique selling points, it's down to the drivers to really put the car through its paces. First, the boys head into a construction access lane to assess off-road handling, and something becomes immediately apparent. This is a people mover, and it drives like a hippo. The boys are giving the cops a run for their money, though, and through 60 miles an hour, the ride's looking as smooth as Richard Hammond's patter. No problems to report at 70, although the accomplice did notice that the trim was a bit plasticky. But at 75 miles an hour, a serious fault occurs. Experts call it driver ineptitude. What you don't see here is that the 16-year-old was ejected nearly 50 feet from the car. He suffered a broken pelvis and foot. The accomplice suffered concussion, but later went on to purchase the LX diesel model, claiming that the petrol version was sluggish at low revs. Seconds later, police backups are on the scene. This officer, despite appearing to be in no hurry at all, still manages to botch his barrier bolt.